Okay, hi vlog. Happy Friday. It's Good Friday. And I just decided to pull up my camera from literally forever ago because I was watching the little vlog I made in Ireland, and I'm so happy I filmed that trip to like have it all on film and all the memories. And so maybe just want to like pull up my camera and yeah. So anyway, today's Friday. And I thought I'd just like attempt to film my Easter weekend. But yeah, just painted my room. I went with this like gray color. We were getting our whole upstairs painted, so I was like, might as well get my room done too. Okay, I have like nothing on my walls yet, but yeah, I went with this gray color, which is kind of fun. Other than I do have my mirror hung. Which is kind of fun because I've had a white room for so long and I have like all white furniture. So I kind of wanted something different, but yeah, I just want to get a chair for my desk, a new duvet because I'm pretty sure this one's for a queen and I have a double, or no, this one's for a double and I have a queen, something like that. It doesn't fit. And then I'm either going to hang that picture or I might find a new one, but yeah, it's just fun. I feel like switching up your room. And I've also never had mine, like, laid out like this. I literally just came home and this time my dad, like, put it back. And so it makes me want to be in my room. Anyway, I've just been sitting here ordering some stuff. I'm going on a trip in a couple weeks, which I'm really excited about. But I'm trying not to spend too much money because March was an expensive month for Amelia. And I just don't need to do that. So I just ordered some swimsuits for the new year. Someone's car sounds literally broken outside. Can you hear that? But anyway, I just ordered some swimsuits for the new year because I feel like every year I say I'm not gonna order any swimsuits, and I do because it's just like a summer thing, you know? But yeah, so ordered some swimsuits. I need to make an Amazon order, and then I think I'm pretty good. There's just like a few more things I need to pick up and get. And then, this doesn't count because I had a gift card, but I forgot I never had a gift card from Christmas. So I just got a little white tennis skirt, so cute. I wanted this last year and I never bought one. I just thought I could wear this with like anything. And yeah, I just hope I don't regret getting white because my mom was like, are you sure you want white? Because if you don't know me, I spill like everything, so. But anyway, today I'm just gonna go run some errands. I have some homework to do, and then later I'm gonna head downtown. So, yeah, I just wanted to start off the vlog. I'm back home. I went to Winners and I got a little hat for my trip, but I tried it on in the store and I thought this was so cute, and now I'm like, do I look crazy? It's just like a little bucket hat. It was only 16 bucks. I was like, okay, whatever. And I need a hat for the sun, but like, I don't know how I feel. Anyway, and then I wanted to go to the eye doctor too because I lost my glasses like 2 months ago and I don't have a very like strong prescription. Like, it's not a big deal for like reading and stuff, but they have blue light in them and I feel like that makes like a big difference when I'm on my laptop and stuff. So I wanted to get a new pair, but it's Good Friday, so it's closed. So I'll have to do it next week, but yeah. Anyway, it's like 1, I don't have to leave till like 2:30. And I think today's my day to go pick up Sid. And then we're gonna drive downtown for dance. So yeah. Okay, I just got changed. I'm wearing a perfume I haven't worn in a while and it's like nostalgic and I love it. But yeah, I have so much to bring tonight because we're filming something tomorrow, so I have to bring like some outfit options. But Yeah, that's what I'm wearing tonight. Here's the fit, minus the slippers. But yeah, now I'm gonna go pick up Sid. We're gonna head downtown. We just finished our last rehearsal.
Oh my God, wait, that was our last one.
Our last, oh no, tomorrow's our last drive down together. But I look crazy. I'm actually not as sweaty as we usually are. Usually we're like dying.
We're
doing like spacing and like costumes today.
But I'm literally naked.
Yeah.
I feel like, actually no, you're
I like our costumes
suit.
Though.
Yeah. Yeah, I like mine, I just need to be tan.
Yeah. But we're filming a concert video tomorrow. We have to leave so early though. But
I'm gonna wait until like 6:30.
Hello?
Oh my God, that would be ripping apart my whole bag.
There we go.
Okay, hi. I'm going to go to bed. I have to film this quick because my battery's about to die. But I also keep setting my camera here. It's so random, but it's like the perfect height. Anyway, I am obviously now home. I was going to, after the rehearsal, drop Sid off at, like, a family dinner downtown. It's, like, still my cousin's, but, like, her side of the family. And then just, like, come home, but I ended up, or I was gonna go in to say hi, but I ended up, like, staying for dinner and stuff, and it was really nice. I had to, like, see some of my cousins that I only get to see, like, once a year. And, yeah, and then Sid and I were just, like, chatting on the way home, obviously, like we always do. But if you didn't know, she's like leaving for a cruise in a couple weeks. It's like getting really close. And leaving for another one. And it's just like sad. I can't believe like how quick it's coming. I feel like we've literally been like obviously always been super close, but like literally been like inseparable the last couple months. So anyway, it just makes me sad and like, literally two of my best friends aren't living here this summer. So if you're like, what am I doing next? Like what's going on? Literally me right now. Anyway, I don't have time to talk though because I have to go to bed because I literally have to get up so early. But yeah, we have to be there at like 9:30 tomorrow. So I think we're gonna leave at like 8:15. So I have to get up at like 6:30-ish because I have to do like full hair and makeup. But it's gonna be a long day when you got a Celsius in hand.
And Alani new.
Oh yeah, you have Alani.
Yeah. It's so good.
Try it.
It's
yes.
Peach. It's 200 milligrams caffeine. So good.
Oh my God, that is
it's
so
like
good.
Peach
actually,
juice.
That's Georgia had that one the other day. I got kiwi guava, which is my fave. I've been
that's
on a Celsius
one I
kick.
Tried.
Really?
Yeah.
This is my favorite. I also like peach vibe, but I think kiwi guava is my favorite. Anyway, another day of driving downtown. Another day.
Another day.
Today's gonna be a long day. We're gonna be together all day.
Yes. I feel like me, you, Georgia.
Oh my
are
God.
Definitely the most naked.
Oh yeah. I was like, drive my boots.
Oh no, I watched you bring them in.
I literally went.
Where are we going for like a little happy? I kinda wanna go to Cactus Happy Hour.
Oh yeah. And I can drink.
Yeah, you
I
can.
I was like,
yes. I know it. I literally was like,
I was saying that yesterday if we were gonna go, I was like sad because I wouldn't be able to. Anyway, and then we're gonna go for a drink with some of the girls after. And then we're gonna have a fun night.
Go home.
I don't even know what our night's gonna look like, but it's gonna be fun.
I literally was saying to
Ooh, we're cute! We're cute. Literally naked though. This is my fit.
This is my fit. I'm literally naked.
I look like a cheetah girl.
Look at this. A little spice.
This,
like the spice
these shorts
girl.
Are so far up my butt. Like,
I love
them. I'm
I actually love these shorts.
Hey everyone.
Hey.
We're at the Biltmore Cabaret.
We're in the club. One. Fit
yeah.
check.
It's giving like
look
country
at that
though.
Check. Look at look.
Fit check.
Slay.
Slay.
Slay. Okay.
No.
Wait. Just vlogging.
Brittany.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, it's a puffed up goldfish. That's like crispy.
I actually really recommend it.
It's so good.
This horrid angle, but this is what we're working with. Anyway, yesterday was like the most jam-packed day I've had in a while, but it was so fun. We ended up last night just hanging out with some of our friends. This is like we never ended up going out or anything. Then it was funny because we were just hanging out and Courtney texted me and was like, hey, I ended up coming home for the weekend. Like, let me know when you wanna like, try to see each other. Anyway, and I was like, say less. I'll be at your house in like 5 minutes. So my friend Anna dropped me off and it was so nice because I got to like hang out with her and her roommate Kendall, who came over as well. And then our friend Will, who also is UVic, came over after. I like literally didn't know any of them were coming home. So it was really nice little surprise. And yeah, but I did not stay late because I was so dead. Because yesterday was just a lot, but it was a great day. And yeah, now I'm getting ready. I'm missing last night. I went to Sid's Easter dinner on Friday, and then I had an Easter dinner last night and tonight, and I'm missing both of mine, which kind of sucks, because tonight I ended up having to work last minute, so, I work at 4:30, so me and my mom decided that we're just gonna go for a little afternoon patio at Hannah's work, because she works this afternoon, before I go to work. And that way we can like get out and do something fun. But yeah, I like don't even want to put makeup on my face right now because I was just wearing so much yesterday and then I like came home and redid it. And yeah, but anyway, we're gonna have lunch. Hannah said something this morning about Sammy J's tomato soup and grilled cheese. And now like I can't stop thinking about it. So I think that's what I'm gonna get. Okay, don't mind my messy room, but here is the little Easter fit featuring my very bruised knees from dancing on the club floor yesterday.
Yeah.